Great!
I've got ammo! Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Madeline? Mr. Lynn? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Found some money.
Would you rather be?
Hmm.
some help with this.
Let me have a look. There you go.
Yeah!
kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to do it.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. This feels. Listen, I think you should talk to me. What are you doing in there? Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
Saw the moment of truth between us. New York? Or Paris. No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
Try again.
Hold on.
Here you are.
Booker, we've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No,
Booker, hurry.
It.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Play the whole song, he'll come back.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
That is not it.
Stop
Fine.
It, you don't
Here
know
you
what
are.
You're doing!
Ha, there it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Would you care to hear anything else, brother? Perhaps a waltz?
Thank you.
needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he?
Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Booker. That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The Vox are coming!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox Populi ate.
Jump! Come on, jump!
I cannot do it! I'm sorry!
Much obliged. Open?
That won't take but a minute.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited for her.
Excited?
He was all I had. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me.
Their blood up. It ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is our chance, isn't it? You hold on to this. Prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Mm. None of the Prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Unlock this.
I'll give it a whirl. Done. I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think this syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes
finish each other's sentences.
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on, Comstock House is up ahead.
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock.
Thought they'd stay on top forever. Ha! Look at him now!
Take a look at this.
Child's play. All yours.
Need some help with this.
Really? That little old lock. There you go.
Even souls. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making movies.
Drop the weapon!
Here's some cash. Cash, Booker.
Got it. Elizabeth.
I'll see what I can do.
Open it.
There you go. Ammo, take it. You need this.
Thanks.
Ammo, take it!
Go on without me.
Some help with this.
Sure thing. Ready.
Good hair!
Get him. Like hell.
There.
There you go!
Dibs on the girl!
He's still looking!
There!
Okay!
Reloading!
Can't see him anywhere!
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave? He's locked when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
You put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?